When the face of history's most arrogant man, Egypt's pharaoh, has been reshaped by scientists. When the mummy of the pharaoh was discovered for the first time in 1898 in the Red Sea, the world was shocked. Artists and various computer software tried to use the face of that mummy to construct its face and see what it looks like. But all of them were different.